And we're back for the final segment of the amount I'm playing today. So, let's... let's find another area. You know, like, the levels that are the most interesting are all the ones at the end, and they're also the hardest, so they're also way more frustrating. But at the same time, there's just, I like wandering around in this game. Like, the most fun thing to do in this game is just explore. And that's really what I think drew me in as a kid. Because it seemed like this big fantasy world. Ah, are you serious? Damn it, okay. I need to find that entrance to that other level that I know I don't really jam with. Like, the first few levels are... they're alright. I don't know. I know they all have their own charm, but it's like... meh. Okay. I know the entrance to Clanker's Cavern is around here, but I need to find a way to... actually enter it. Oh, wait! No, here we go. This is what we got. Here we go. Clanker's Cavern. I'll play by this level. I'll play until like 3. Wait for a few more minutes. And then, let myself get some sleep for tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm going to stream Mario RPG. Probably all day. Or until the ad kicks in and I need to take a break. She admits she's a hog. I really need a big hot dog. She just wanted a big hot dog. That is uncomfortable. One new move to find in this level, but it is hidden well. Oh, that item is such a tease. It's right there. Alright, well. We are in Clanker's Cavern. A giant cavern. There really is no descriptor for it aside from the place that this place looks like toxic and death. Oh, and also there are these monsters here that are just kind of chilling. They hurt, too. And it's not so much that they hurt, it's that they push you off the cliff. And this is like a very vertical level. In that, ah, damn it, seriously. In that there is, it goes down deep into the depth, deep water, and it goes up high without flight. So, trouble with this level is typically, falling. Okay, okay. Oh, ahoy! Alrighty, I did it. Okay. Ahoy! I'm pretty sure the item for this level, or the move for this level, is like invincibility. So, I don't know. There's a dude here. Let's go say hi. Okay, let's hop into this toxic sludge looking stuff. Yeah, let's just dive on in. Thank you. Alright, what do I do here? Oh yeah, this is a clanker. He's a garbage grinder. He is a giant fucking fish thing. And he wants fresh air. So we gotta help him. He's trapped under this gross water. What can we do for this guy? This thing looks a lot creepier than I remember. I don't know why as a kid, maybe it just never hit me, but that shit looks fucking creepy. Alright, well. Let's do this guy a favor. If I recall, we have to almost drown doing this. Or there's something here that lets us breathe underwater for a bit. Oh, here we go, yeah. That's what we need to do. So we need to follow this dude for his air bubbles. So that's super useful. I'm pretty sure there's something here that lets you breathe. That's not how you do it. You don't swim next to it. Alright, come on. Give me that bubble. Please give me that bubble. I can't even tell if that bubble is in front of me or not. Alright, well. Yeah, it's one way. Please, bubble. Bubble, please. Thank you. Okay, perspective is a little difficult to judge sometimes. Because there are a lot of, things that are, 2D objects in 3D space. And you can't tell how far away they are. So, a lot of fun times trying to deal with that. Hey, let's swim through this keyhole. I think I could just shortcut and U-turn, but, problem with that is I lose track of the fish, and I really don't want to drown, so let's play it safe. Actually, no, F it. I think I can make it at this point. Oh, there we go. Alright, Clanker. You got some fresh air now. I'm just sitting there and drowning. Where'd I go? I think I only needed 15 to make it to the next level, so I'm satisfied with that. Alright, time to go get some fresh air after swimming in this gunk water in this nondescript textured floor. You know, come to think of it, there are a lot of grimy looking levels in this game. Like, by the time I get to the end, there's also, but I was about to say, well, I guess I drown here, this is how it ends. Oh no, seriously. Please, please. Oh, thank God, I'm like, please don't let it end like this, that'd be so sad. Erase that fin. Don't be an idiot. Good job, me. You're not an idiot. Let's go get that reward. All I needed was like 15 notes, I think, to get to the next area, so I fulfilled that. Eat too much garbage. Help Clanker. Oh, poor Clanker, man. This guy's, well, he is suffering from doing his job. A true man of the times. What do I do here? I think I just shoot at that. No, that's not what I do. Yep. I don't think I'm supposed to adjust the camera that often, but I think I got it. Alright. Oh, hey, Mumbo Token. Let's do things completely out of order. No, not that way. There's only death that way. Should put Clanker out of his misery? Dude, if that was an option, I totally would. Why is your solution to every single character interaction, murder? I must ask. Must we kill everyone? Is that always the answer? I'm expecting a blatant yes in chat, like, right now. Alright, let's go do the- let's go help him with his teeth first. Cause that's probably gonna be- it's gonna be the most fun thing to deal with my camera issues. Nope. I think I'm okay with genocide in the Banjo-Kazooie world. You know what, I think you're okay with genocide in pretty much every game I've ever played. Oh my god. Come on, game. Please, please. Just do what I want you to do. Alright, you know what? My controller's not cooperating, so I'm gonna do another... I don't wanna say puzzle. Let's do another thing. Because my game controller is just not having any of it. Bigby will... That is true. Bigby is a fucking baller. Blah, 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 blah. I went to go say baller and badass at the same time, and then my mouth just couldn't form words. It's like, yeah, he's a total brawl. Let's see. Where can I get to from here? I can get to there. Or there. Let's get to there. Nope, I was wrong. And I'm now compulsed to swim, I guess. Oh! Yeah, ouch! Damn it. And I knew that that guy was there too. That makes it worse. What is it? It's like a slug. That exists only to attack passerby. Alright, well, the game's telling me to jump. Let's do it. I say how high. Oh, this shit. Oh my god. See, platforming challenges in 2D games, I can dig because typically your camera, your controls all line up really nicely. In a 3D game, mechanics don't exactly transfer over so well. And shit like that happens. God damn it! Well, I don't think there was anywhere to go anyway, so... So that's that. Guess I should've gone to the other side. Should've stepped on through to the other side. Oh no! Oh my god. That was such an easy one, too. All I had to do was walk forward and jump at an appropriate time. Okay, here we go. Oh, playing it risky. Why does the camera keep zooming in? Alright, here we go. Good job. Good job, me. Alright, we're at 3 jiggies. Oh, wait, I want ouch. Not ouch, good, safe. Safe. Let's go this way, so I can get that token. I think I'll do- oh my god, why is my voice cracking so much? I think I'll go inside Clanker so I can show that off before I'm done. Cause, the big draw of Clanker's cavern is that this cavern does not belong to Clanker. It is that we are going to explore his cavern. You know what I mean. I think I can get inside without having to do any of the puzzles. Wait, can I? Let's see. I think there's a way. Yeah, I think I can enter him. Oh baby, time to go inside. Yeah, there we go. I was right. Alright, there's a thing I do here. I have to have the invincibility move to get through that. Or I don't have to, but I don't want to risk dying at the— oh my god! Just as I say that, I start getting slammed by these stupid crabs. Like, I feel like, if I remember correctly, everything in this game, at any moment, is enemy health that you kill stays there until you die. Like, if you leave stuff like that. But you essentially, aside from the jiggies, like, for the notes and stuff, you are meant to do that in one run. Like, everything has to be done in one run. Oh yeah, I went inside him, and he's got crabs. Crabs! Oh, gross, okay. I'll explore him, get one more jiggy, and then I think I'm gonna call it a night, because I'm actually tired, and that last hour actually just blew by. Like, what have I been doing? I'm gonna watch this video, and it's just gonna be like, it's gonna be an hour of me just floundering trying to play this game. Do I have the patience for— do I want to jump through hoops right now? Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Let's try this. Let's try it. This test of dexterity, which I'm no way capable of doing in one try. What I want to know is, where did these rings come from inside his body that are just like, yeah. Dude, I've just got these like rings that are just like, you start jumping through, a timer starts going off. Oh no. Oh my god, please don't. Okay. Okay, nope, I'm getting this. I am getting this. Fuck yes, I'm a champion. 2 seconds to spare. Let's not drown while I drink cola. And by cola, I mean Dr. Pepper. The superior pop choice. Okay. I've gotten 4. Let's go for one more. What else can I do in here? What else can I do inside, this body? Oh, wait, no, I know what I can do. There is a flight pad in here, for whatever reason. So let's do that. Wait, I think that might be to get out. Wait, no, I'm going through here. Let's do this. Shout out to Crush Cream Soda, greatest soda ever. No, Dr. Pepper is the best soda. However, I will acknowledge that Crush Cream Soda is up there. It's pretty awesome. But Dr. Pepper is superior. Okay, so now I get invincibility. It requires gold feathers, and you can only carry 10 of them. Here, take these 5 valuable gold feathers with you. And I'm basically gonna use them to, get past this puzzle! Alright. Well, I learned the move here, so that's the point. Shit. Run. Yeah, I don't think there's any other way to make it through those blades. To my knowledge. I don't know, maybe you can. I don't know the pro skill strats, so there might be a trick to it. But I've gotten my 5 jiggies, I am satisfied, I'm gonna get my ass out of this level. How do I do that? And yeah, I need to escape out the front door or something, otherwise, I will lose my progress. And I'm not keen on that, so... let's get her done. Let's fly out of here. Wait, can I fly out of here this way? What does this do? Nope, that is an entrance only. Ow, damn it. Okay, where is my way out? Oh wait, it's this way. Oh wait, that way doesn't have a way out. That is only a way in. This is an entrance only. Well, let's see. Come on, let me do something. No. Okay, that is an exit only. I think I have to exit through his gills or something. I don't know. Let's find out. Alrighty. Where's the exito? Where's the exito? Oh, here we go. Okay, I want like 4 notes. For the obvious, immature, childish reason that it would be. The exito level is by his face. I don't think I'm gonna go for those 4 notes, I'm just gonna get my... I'm hightailing it out of here. Due to my unfortunately low constitution at the moment. Causing me to pass the hell out. Oh, almost there. I'm gonna make it. Oh, so close. I can feel it. I can feel it. Oh, almost done. Oh yeah. Okay, here we go. And get right in the hole. Oh baby. And I'm out. Oh. That took a lot out of me. In any case, that's the last of Banjo I'm gonna be playing for today. Thanks for joining me on this. This was a pretty short cast compared to my other ones. But, it's 3 in the morning. I played a lot more than I thought I was actually going to, so that's good. But yeah, thanks for joining, as always. Probably gonna stream again tomorrow. Probably gonna stream Mario RPG tomorrow, so stay tuned, y'all. If you're not already, follow my Twitter, @deadpixel, same spelling. And, I give updates when I do my cast, so... Awkward stare camera. And I will see you next time. See ya. Thank you.
Oh,